Okay, folks, just a small snippet here on Ruth for ArchiCAD. As I was using Ruth, I learned a lot, and I still don't know everything. But if you want to make a roof, you have two options, really. You'll select your roof option, and it will give you your option up top in your toolbar whether to use a roof that is already fitted, so it will already be a hip and or a gable or mixed roof, and you can select where it is placed in a rectangle or line fashion, like previous tools. If you want to make a more detailed roof, you may do so by creating a one panel roof like such, and you can connect them to make different forms of roofs. And how you do so is you go to the other option that it gives you, not the preformed roof, and you will draw a rectangle, which I think is easiest. And then you go in and draw a line, and this line actually determines where it slants, and how you draw it, or on the rectangle, will show you how it will slant, which is important. And later you can go into the grade or the slope, and it's over 12, and you can decide how it slopes. I found it best to just to fiddle with and get used to it, and you can create some pretty awesome roofs if you do so. So here's like a model roof, and then if you were to create like a sloped roof like this, yeah, I would go in and do the one panel roof. And essentially these are just a bunch of one panel roofs, like so here, and especially like here, like the barn roof. And that's it for today, folks.